propagation by cuttings of crepe myrtles, sticking it in our Chapel Farms honey, putting it in our 70% cocoa coir, 30% perlite, and let it go. Keep it moist. Our finished product, I'm going to take most of the leaves off and get every single one. You want to try to get small-ish pieces. Try to make sure you get a few nodes on there. Put it in at least majority shade. It could have a tiny bit of sun, but you want, if you can, even full shade would be good for a while, and then transition it over time to more sun.